I think that would be high standards.
No whisper target found.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm taking him now.
No, it can't be you, you're my alpha. No, it's probably the guys where you are. These fellas is quite a way away from you. I didn't see any vehicles, so I only got out the truck to move a bicycle, which is being left diagonally across the middle of the road. So I just moved it to the side of the road, you know what I mean? Sort of lit a day that wouldn't be disastrous.
Sweet, kill them all.
And trucks?
Big truck.
I'm going to need a heal here. Yeah, I don't have anything. Oh, it's got the truck, thank God. Get by some water, it's the docks at the first opportunity. Got one left in the truck.
We're in a hot zone, so we gotta be quick.
Yeah, I'm coming to help you. I did trucks like this because you don't have to worry about what you're putting in, you just put the lot in. at all.
Good enough for me.
Is it going on the ground here?
Say what, sir?
There's a gun on the ground, I'll put it in the truck.
What kind of gun was it?
I don't know, just one of them AK 407s.
Gotcha.
There's still a mission on there. The walls of them. Guns.
No whisper target found.
Oh, the traitor's gone. They must have came and killed him.
Yeah.
Let me check in here real quick, but we might have to go around back. Yeah, he's not in here.
There's two dead bodies over here.
I don't know if they're dead, but yeah.
Well, I'm not dead from here. Is it worth a lot? This is going to do the mission to get the trailer back.
Just for what, sorry?
We're going to have to complete the mission to get the trailer back. Is the mission still on or?
No, there's no mission here anymore. That was after or before restart.
Where now?
Depends on what you want to do. Do you want to do missions or?
This is a UHA post.
No whisper target found.
So what happens with a flag and if I don't build any walls around it, then somebody come and pack it away?
Say again?
The flag for the base.
If somebody
what happens
finds
if,
it?
Yeah.
Oh, then they can steal it, but then they all have to just pay money to get it back. But, no, ain't nobody gonna find that base.
No.
Nobody knows about that but me.
Yeah.
But I think we have some stuff in here to be able to secure it, wouldn't we?
There's one concrete doorway, fortification upgrade kit, and stairs kit. Was you could put a stairs through one of the holes, couldn't you?
Yep.
It's an old cart, it's just north of the spawning point.
That'd be a pretty easy one too.
Yep.
That car's worth $3,000.
Right. It's got my respect up for a healthy 28k.
28,000?
Yeah.
Shit, you can buy everything now.
Sweet. Well, then curbs are in the arse, aren't they? Just gotta slightly nudge one, it stops you dead.
Don't make you regret it, that's for sure.
Not as much as a bicycle whilst you're looking at the map.
Yeah, at least a bicycle, that thing removes your teeth too.
I come down the road there and I had a glance at the map when I come back, wallop straight into the bicycle. Knocked my health down to 86, which in a BRDM is pretty good, you know what I mean?
Yeah, anything else would have killed you.
Oh, sure, anything else would have been history. Dead ahead.
The mission is down in there somewhere.
Right, let's just follow that rope to the left.
I'd say maybe stick to the, take a right at the next right and then take your first left, go up that hill and maybe we can see it from the top.
Aye.
So you'll take this right?
Yeah.
Your first left right here.
Okay. The quad. Which is a quarter.
Yeah, probably up here on the corner, maybe. Hope till it flattens out.
Alright.
We can cut right and go check it out over the rocks here. You can lay next to me.
Say again?
If you lay right here next to me, you got a pretty good sight of him.
Oh yeah, I see him.
I'll take the left static.
I know, I'll get the right.
Let me know when you're good to go.
How far do you reckon that is?
438 meters.
I think I'm set for 500.
I set it for 4, but yeah.
Right, ready? He took some killer. See any more bodies left, Watson?
Not yet.
Shall bring the BRDM down?
There's one left, apparently, somewhere.
Right. Your eyes on it?
Wait, oh, he's running over here.
Can't see anything with thermal.
On the map, you'll see he was real close to us.
Yeah, he is real close to us. Yeah. Some of these off to my left there. There's three of them there. Awesome, behind us.
Oh, I just seen him. Coming back.
Well, that was supposed to be a one starer. You get three of them to flank you.
Well, that must have been from something else.
Got the fish back?
Yes, sir.
No whisper target found.
Should have gotten that BRDM after all.
Did your radio go off?
No.
Mine didn't either.
There's a truck just drove past our BRDM and down the bank. What the hell?
I killed the three guys that were near us.
There's a heli just coming in.
Yep,
they're 4x4 thing. The 4x4 went down the bank. Can I get me gear?
Yeah, you should be able to. I cleared it.
What the hell happened there, Austin?
Reinforcements got sent.
Is the castle there? Or is it destroyed?
Castle?
The car.
Oh. This should be there, yeah. Hold steady for a second. Turn left and hold steady.
Yeah. Yeah, there's somebody there. He just went prone behind the right hand bush. Now he's up and running towards us.
I turn around. Yeah, he's dead. Turn around and let me shoot that chopper. Hey, he's leaving. Alright.
Yeah.
Now he's coming back. Spin us around, yeah.
Is he landing?
I don't know. I'm gonna loot real quick. Throw everything in
the
car.
I'll keep an eye on it.
Do you want that Raheem and shit?
No, no, just what is left in here. Six tripwire mines. Just gonna have some fun with them.
What do you say, go sell this and do that ZCP?
Yeah.
No whisper target found.
To your right, yep.
Roger.
There's a big Bergen backpack in here if you don't have one already.
Right, I don't know where I've got. I've got a Bergen backpack Tropic. Is that right?
The big nutsack looking one?
it's not an XL. Is there XLs in this one?
No, we don't have those here.
Right, so I've got the big one. Up for about 15 minutes because I'm going to watch the program at 9 o'clock.
You got to do what now?
I'm going to watch a TV program at 9 o'clock.
Ah, gotcha.
Where's this fishing at? ZCP Alpha.
No whisper target found.
That's correct. It's probably going to take longer than 15 minutes though if you want to, like, just drop at your base or go buy a car or something. Or...
Yeah, I might just drop at the base. Probably the base of those two bit walls, and I'll just I'll blank off two walls with them.
All right, cool.
Can you get out the end of here, or have you got to go back the same way you came?
You can get out over here.
Left hole or right hole?
The right one.
Something coming up from the right there. Yeah. Over. Covered van. Look at that.
That's a Hunter.
Any good?
Oh yeah, they're worth a bunch.
They jumped out.
We'd have to turn around.
Yeah, I'll just get out of range and then turn. Not too far. He's lying on the floor at the right of that bush.
I can't see from here.
Nice one. There's one coming up the road to the left as well.
There's a driver.
Just lying prone in front of the van. To the left.
Ah, there he is.
We'll see, he took a pretty good shot to the back there and he never moved. Should I just get that Hunter and take that to the base and then you can take this BRD and whatever you want?
Sure, I mean, yeah. It won't last a restart, but yeah.
Well, no.
It'll despawn on restart, for just so you know.
Right, okay.
Actually, if you want to take that, I'll take the Hunter. If you want to take this,
You take the hunter back and sell it.
Okay, let me take a couple duct tape. And what else do I need? Visprin. Right, there you go. So you can lock that and it'll stay over restart for you.
Roger.
3135, if you remember that still.
Yeah.
No whisper target found.
I'll probably catch you in the morning tomorrow, you know.
Yes, sir. I'll be here.
A fueling truck, well, I think it's one of those fueling trucks just come over the top of the hill as well, towards you now.
Yeah, I'm already hauling ass the other way.
Just heard the radio picking up signals, so that'll be me getting chased.
Yeah, same here, I just got it.
Maybe it's just the space, I've had a look on the map there, I can't even see it.
I remember go to the gas station on that road and then turn due north.
Due north from the gas station, I've just passed the gas station, I'll turn around. Well, them concrete walls, they fit like a treat.